foot?
Foot feels pretty good. Obviously, you know, pretty normal soreness coming off the game, as expected, but, you know, feel like I'm further ahead, obviously, this week than I was this time last week.
Can it not get better as long as you're playing and you're just trying to deal with it, or is it actually getting better?
Like I said, it feels better right now than it did this time last week, but, you know, that was really fresh last week, you know, so I think that what it really needs is rest, you know, before it's going to really get better. I mean, the more that I'm on it and running around and that kind of thing, or, you know, attempting to do that, then it doesn't really give it a chance to. But, you know, I had to take an aggressive approach, obviously, preparing to play games and that kind of thing. But once the offseason comes around, I'll have a chance to really get it rep and really get it well.
Even with four kids?
Even with four kids. Yeah, that's a tough one.
So is it more painful to play on this week than it was last week, or were y'all able to effectively tape it and all of that to get through?
Yeah. No, I mean, we were able to do what we needed to do to you know, I think at least make it, you know, stable, comfortable enough. You know, I mean, really it was a mobility issue, you know, just not being able to, you know, do anything too crazy, but able to do what I needed to do.
Okay.